Okay, hello and welcome to Super Mario Construct. This is a game that's like, I guess, the spiritual successor of Super Mario Flash, which is an old Flash game that I used to play a shitload, where you can make your own Mario levels and share them on the internet. So there's this new one called Super Mario Construct. It's pretty cool, but it's also really buggy. So it's kind of annoying as shit, but we managed to make levels with it. So this is Bunny's level. Basically, we're making one level each, like for the other one to play. So that's what we did. So this is Bunny's level. Hi Bunny.
Hello.
Homonia's Revenge, up by Bunny. Okay.
Revenge wrong. Spelled revenge wrong.
Homonia's Revenge, up by Bunny.
Awesome.
Made for my cute boyfriend. It is kind of hard. Maybe okay if it lags. It's because loading cuteness. Rar. This game's also laggy, like super laggy, like it's slow.
Yes.
Okay. Oh,
So embarrassed.
it's very laggy. Oh sh, this is hard, Bunny. Oh wait, no, I think I can just stay in the corner and survive.
Listen, listen. I don't know if it's me lagging or if it's just lagging really bad for
It's lagging really bad.
I try not to put too much stuff.
It's okay, Bunny. We'll make it through. It's probably because I'm recording, so that's probably lagging even more now. I'm kind of
Okay.
scared when you're gonna record. What's that gonna look like? I don't know. Okay, is this
Not
guy gonna like get
cool.
out of the way?
I don't know.
There's a lot of stuff.
There's a lot of secrets, and also some not secrets.
Okay. Oh shit. Is that a checkpoint? Oh, that's a checkpoint. Wait, what's this thing? What's this little pole here? How did you do that?
I don't know, it was in the decorations.
Okay. Epic. I didn't know that existed. You got a little rainbow. Oh, this is the block. Looks so happy. I'm not even gonna throw him, I'm just gonna carry him. Oh, you don't get anything for that. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to throw it at this guy. No, never. Oof. That's a lot of bones. If I was a dinosaur right now, I'd be collecting them bones.
You missed through the secret path.
Did I?
SMH.
Well,
Yeah, through
okay,
the
well, I'll
secret
get it
path.
next time. Oh, I see. This is the trick.
You're
Oh, that.
supposed to talk to him. It's too late now.
Is he gonna die? Is he gonna eat it and die? Oh no, okay.
No.
Mario, go up. What's wrong with you? Mario, you're on a flying cloud. Can you like go up, please? What's your problem? Okay then. Wait. Okay, that's weird collision. I don't know what the hell that was about, but Bunny, I'm a penguin. I'm Penguin Vivi.
Yes.
How do you talk? Oh, there you go. Oh, I was just fixing these blocks at home as Homura asked, but I think I messed up. Oh no. Please be careful on what you get. Okay. Can I get this? The ice flower. Okay, the penguin's better, I think. I need to read all of
No,
these.
read the sign. Read
I know, Bunny,
the
I'm
sign on
reading the sign. During a recent study,
the
incubators were found out to like bunnies but not cats, books but not words, riddles but not answers, and bubbles but not soap. What else would they like? Thank you.
Okay, go talk to him.
Oh wait, bunnies but not cats, books but not words, riddles but not answers, and bubbles but not soap. Okay, I think I get it.
Talk to all the snowmen.
Yes, I'm gonna do it. Can I talk to them with the block in hand? Yes, I can. Candy, duh. They seem to like sweet things. Take the top back. That's clearly wrong. No, stupid. They like mice. Aren't they like cats themselves? Take the second path. No, they like noodles, an animal of true delicacy. Take the bottom path. That doesn't seem right. Have you guys even watched the show? They like young, unexpecting girls. At least they have something in common with the Discord mods. Take the third path. This guy gets it. I feel like that's too easy, but it's gotta be the third one, right? Oh, you mean like third one from the bottom? So this one? Buddy.
I don't know, try it.
Alright, I'll try it. I feel like you can't go over. You failed, now you have to swim with the fishes. There's no fish here, buddy, there's only death.
Okay, well... I don't know what to tell you.
Okay, which one was which? Oh, I got it. And the last one's penguin. There you go. But the top path was the secret one? I could have gotten that.
No.
During recent study, interviewers have found out to like bunnies, but not cats. Riddles, but not answers. Bubbles, but not soap. What else would they like? Bunnies, but not cats. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, my thing then. Bunnies, but not cats. Books, but not words. Riddles, but not answers. And bubbles, but not soap. I need to consult my answers again. Wait, it's probably none of them. They all say, unless there's one that's up top. Oh, this is slow, buddy. This is climbing slowly. No. So this one tells me to take... This one tells me to take... Ah, Jesus Christ. Can you fuck off? There we go. Okay, that's the third. This one says bottom. This one says second. This one says top. So top, second, third, and bottom. So it's gonna be the fourth one because that's the only one that no one mentions. Bunny!
And I knew you were gonna do that. So I put an extra sword.
You're so mean. That's evil. Oh, that's very clever though. You're very smart.
It's the fourth one.
You're very smart. So funny, I walked right into your trap. No, they like noodles. Okay, I need to read the sign again, but bunnies, not cats, books, not words, riddles, not answers, bubbles, not soap. Some of them starts with B, but riddles doesn't. Bubbles is like, bubble, okay, my first guess was like, bubbles comes from soap, riddles come from answer, I guess, kind of, books come from word, kind of, but bunnies don't come from cats, and then it makes no sense either. Bunnies, but not cats. Okay. Books. Now, what is bunnies and cats? What's the relationship between bunny and cat? They're both animals. Books, not words. They're both, they're both animals, they're both cute, I guess. Riddles, not answers. That's what they like. Sweet things. Well, bubbles, bunnies. I don't see how bunnies, books, bubbles, soap are sweet. They like mice, aren't they? Like cats themselves? Take the second that. But this is like way harder than anything I've ever done ever. Have you guys ever watched? Okay, this guy's wrong because I tried it. Noodles. Okay, so noodles, candy, or mice. It's noodles. It's noodles. It's noodles, bunny. It's noodles. Noodle, noodle. It's noodles.
Is it?
It's noodles. It's got two letters, two of the same letters in a row in it. It's noodles. Take the bottom path. Okay, I'll take the bottom path. It's noodles, bunny. It's noodles. I figured it out, bunny. It's noodles. It's noodles. There's no ladder behind this door. Yes! Jesus Christ, just give me everything. Yeah, you did it. They like words with double letters. I mean, they do share things in common with Discord mods, though. Hey, hey. That's true.
Yay!
Yay! Discord mods. They love diddling. That's a word with double letters.
Yes. Okay, I don't know how bad this is gonna last.
What's okay? I'm in fear of this door right now, bunny. This door, it scares me. I'm gonna get the checkpoint first. Okay, these clouds are solid.
Okay. Have fun with that.
Oh, okay. I'm assuming this is King Boo because of all the blocks. Because you said there was King Boo in this. So does that mean it's already the end of the level?
No, you have something else to do after it. But you have to figure it out.
Okay, let's see.
But yeah, you should kill King Boo first.
Oh shit. That didn't work. Okay, he's not exactly in a good spot right there. Oh god. What is he doing? What is he even doing?
It's so laggy for me, I'm just gonna pretend I know what's going on.
I like the little ghosts, they fit so well with the music. It's like they're just dancing, having, like, partying. Oh shit, he's invisible. Okay, is he going to reappear? put a shitload of dogs.
I didn't know how many you need.
I think you only need 3. Well, I mean, more than 3, obviously, because you can waste some, but, you know. I think at the very, very least, you need 3.
Well, I programmed them differently, and I honestly don't remember how many I needed.
Okay, I think he just reappeared. Ugh. Ah, jeez. This is not very hard, Bunny. I'm at all. This is not very hard. The riddle was hard, but the rest of the levels so
okay,
far.
Okay, well.
Like, my level's harder.
Okay, well, I try to be nice to you. I could have not given you any special stuff.
It's true.
And I was too busy focusing on decorating, as you can see.
I know, the level looks very, very pretty. Like, it looks prettier than my level. But my level looks good too, I think. Okay, are you gonna come back? Well, okay. I'm having a lot of trouble hitting him on this last one. Okay, there we are. Is he dead? No. How many hits does he take?
I don't remember. Once you mentioned the blocks, I said, oh, I guess I should raise his thing. I don't remember what I raised it to, though.
What if he takes, like, 10?
I don't remember, okay?
Bunny.
I don't think he was a double number. I don't remember. It's fine, it's fine.
Ugh.
Just hit him a bunch of times.
Oh, did I get him one shot with this? No idea. He's probably not gonna reappear in time. This is a very nice invincibility music. I like it. It's like soft. To the ears. Oh, I did try to kill him with my star, but okay, that was the 5th hit, Bunny. He better take less than 10.
Oh. I think he does!
He tank?
I think. Maybe I should have been listening. I mean, focusing on what I was. You know, it's fine. You got it. You're so good. Just like, don't die. Because
you're like, oh, it wasn't a double digit number. It was actually a triple digit number.
Yeah, I could have hit him like 97 times. I'm pretty
sure. God damn. Okay, that last one was the 5th one. Okay, that's the 6th one.
Wait, I'm like thinking, did I forget the double digit?
I run out of blocks? I'm gonna have to redo this whole thing over again.
No, there should definitely be a lot. There should definitely be enough blocks.
Okay, 7th. Oh, there we go. Okay, took 7.
Okay, now you can advance.
I guess so. I don't know what changed though, but we'll see. This is so slow. Oh wait, there's an invisible wall here. Okay. So I didn't even know you could put invisible walls. It annoys me that I can't kill them with the block. They're just like standing in line. Perfectly aligned to get a lot of points. Okay, Bunny.
What?
What happened? Where's the exit? Don't make me go through this door.
No, I don't go through that door because I don't know if he's gonna respawn. It's a maze.
Okay.
The invisible wall.
There's a wall.
Go to the invisible wall and see if you can get in. The goal's right behind the invisible wall.
Okay. What was like blocked by something? Carrot.
Bunny, you found the secret bunny.
Bunny. I'm bunny. You're gonna wait until I fall down, Bunny. Okay. Even it has a little bunny tail, it's literally bunny. It's bunny in plumber form. Ah, shit, I didn't know. Ugh, god damn it. Wait, I'm gonna get a bunny.
Oh, I feel like you're gonna need stuff on this for a while.
No, I'm pro. Oh yeah. Okay.
I don't know about that.
I can't duck jump. Oof, but I can be a god at this game. Okay, what do I do here, Bunny? Wait. Yes, bunny.
Well, we have to do it like that. You were supposed to use the little ghost things to get small.
Yeah, to get small. Right. Okay, bunny, this is a whole maze.
Yep.
This would be way less annoying if I was small.
Yep.
Can I even do this? Is there like a thing I need to
jump on?
Cause I can't duck while I'm on the ladder.
I know.
I can't go left and there's nothing on the right. Oh my god, bunny. Bunny.
I asked if you needed help. You didn't take my help.
It's okay, Bunny. I'll figure it out. Even if it takes me the rest of my life.
It might.
At this rate, it might. How do I come back? Okay, Bunny, I think I'm fucked. Okay, I'm gonna quit. Oh no, if I quit, do I lose my checkpoints though? Ah, oh, shit, Bunny. Ah, shit. I shouldn't have gone into the maze like this.
Maybe I should put more enemies in there that you could get hurt by.
Should have put like spikes or something. That way you can't kill them. funny. Actually, wait, I'm really gonna try like get out and see if I can like either like yeah like hurt myself on these guys or like use the door to reset the room and kill myself or something. Oh wait, oh, it's right here. Okay, I don't know why I didn't find that before, but okay. The boss music's still going.
Good.
Nope, they're gone for good. Okay, well, only one thing to do. The boss might respawn. I feel like he won't though.
I have no clue. It didn't even give me an option of any of that.
Oh, Bunny, I think I'm like screwed for good. There's no way I can die. Oh. Okay, well. I'm going to have. I'm going to have to try and find the secrets.
Yeah, there's not that many secrets, but I mean, you found the two secrets in the boss area with the two stars.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, that was bad, Bunny. That was so bad. That was so bad. That was pathetic.
You know, upon thinking, there might actually be, well, there's only two secrets.
There's like two secrets
there. Yeah. Yeah. One of them may have to do with the block, the other one doesn't.
With this block?
No. Oh, but there's a secret right there, though.
Yeah, there's the on-off switch.
No. I mean, sure.
Oh wait, you just spawned something right there. Okay, stop spinning, please. Okay. Oh jeez, almost died. Oh. Wait, what? What? Bunny, what is this?
It was supposed to be a secret, but like I didn't program the secret in, so it was just supposed to trick you out. But the secret was that block that you just got, the little music note block.
Okay.
Now you have to go find the other secret.
Yeah, I bet it's the pipe that's
right in front of your face.
Right in front of my face?
Sure. Yeah.
Is it this guy?
No.
How did that kill him? What? I guess that doesn't kill him.
It's gonna take a long time to find this one if you don't know what you're doing. He's very silly.
It's right in front of my face. It has to do with the rainbows? Wait, I saw this guy walk down here. Is that the secret, that there's just a floor here? That you can't actually die from this? Except here?
I don't know, is that the secret?
I don't know, Bunny.
You kind of screwed it up because you did the little on-off switch.
What is this? Am I glitched?
What?
Bunny, look at this. What the fuck? I bugged the
game
out. The game is glitched out.
I don't know what you said. He broke it.
I broke it.
And that's actually, he did break it, because if you have the on and off switch done, those two red blocks have exclamation points, which is supposed to show you that those are two holes in the ground, and the rest of the ground is solid, so you just got bugs because you're supposed to fall down the hole.
Okay, is that the secret?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that pipe doesn't go anywhere.
So did I just... Okay. Okay, it's just you can't enter it.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so that's all.
Make you think it.
So that's all the secrets.
Yep.
Awesome. Well, I loved your level, Bunny. It was great. Very bunny-esque. Very cute. Now it's time for my level.